Dearest, there are no accidents.
You think it was a coincidence that I just so happened to adopt the Savior's son?
Wow. That's that. Everything comes full circle. That's that. You'll think it harsh of me to say so, but no explanation I offer will satisfy you. Please don't be angry when I tell you that you seek resolutions and explanations because you're young. But you will understand this one day. Until then, there must be no contact between us. I have much to do, and you, my darling, even more. Please believe that I would do anything to see you happy. So, I do the only thing I can. You.